Everywhere. So first, we're gonna use facial cleansing wipes to clean our face. So next, we're gonna apply moisturizer to our face.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. So after that, we're gonna use concealer to conceal our eye bags and some pimples, and we're gonna use blender to blend it. So next, we're gonna blend it in. So after that, we're gonna use lip tint to add some blush on our cheeks. So I'm gonna put on my chin to make it look natural on my face. So it looks like. After that, I'm gonna spread it or blend it through.
A few moments later.
So after that, we're gonna use foundation. So after that, we're gonna use mascara on our lashes.
Yep.
So now we'll curl our lashes.
A few moments later.
So next, I'm gonna put liquid eyeliner on my eye. I will not use eyeliner because I don't know how to use it. So next, we're only brush our eyebrows because we're not used to
fill.
Yes, to fill it.
Yeah,
so we'll just get a brush. So after it, we're gonna use our lip tint again to use it on our lips.
Yep.
Ito yung ginagawa namin kapag pumupunta sa school.
Yep.
Or anywhere. And done! So this is our final look, guys. I hope you got... And done! So this is our final look, guys. I hope you like this video. Please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel if you want to see more of us. And comment down below if you want to suggest something or if you want to say anything. And always remember, eat and don't forget to sleep. Bye!